It's a big universe, and some people believe we're not alone in it. But here's an alleged alien you might not have heard of. For years, UFO conspiracists have referenced a tiny skeleton found in a Chilean desert as flat-out proof. Its story is being examined in a new documentary called Sirius. Yeah, it's not too far off from Steven Spielberg's depiction of what an extraterrestrial might look like. But while we hate to burst the bubbles of ET enthusiasts around the world, new research is suggesting that the being is, wait for it, human, and definitely not from outer space. One researcher who looked at the being's DNA told Live Science, "Every nucleotide I've been able to look at is human. I've only scratched the surface in the analysis, but there is nothing that jumps out so far as to scream non-human." But another mystery. Although the body is only 6 inches long, DNA evidence shows the being was probably 6 to 8 years old when they died. So how do researchers explain the not-so-human physical characteristics? Researchers attribute the skull deformation to a disorder called turacephaly, or high head syndrome, a birth defect that can cause the top of the skull to be cone-shaped, somewhat similar to the 1,000-year-old alien-like human skulls found in Mexico last year. As for the length of the skeleton, researchers looked into the possibility that it had primordial dwarfism. However, they didn't find any mutations commonly associated with the disorder. The verdict is still out on just how old the being is, but researchers believe it died at least a couple of decades ago. Much of the research is featured in the series documentary. It premiered last month. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.